Welcome to Linux tutorial. In this video, we are going to see how to configure reverse proxy by using HAProxy on CentOS 7. HAProxy is a load balance software. It is used to configure load balance and it can also be used to configure reverse proxy. HAProxy is opposite to proxy server. We can use this to increase performance and security for the server. So we can configure the reverse proxy for the front end of two or more backend web servers, then the all incoming requests will be handled by this reverse proxy. Reverse proxy can be configured to hide the IP address for the web servers to clients. To configure reverse proxy settings, we need one machine for reverse proxy and then two or more backend web servers. Here I have taken two machines. This one is for reverse proxy. Here I am going to install HAProxy and then this is the Apache backend. Here I am going to configure basic Apache web server. Here you can see the IP address. And then this is the IP address for HAProxy. So before going to configure, we need to have OSM installation between these two machines. For that, we can configure DNS server or else we can create some entry in OSPEL. Here you can able to create entry like this. This is the IP address and fully qualified domain name for this HAProxy machine. And then this is the IP address and fully qualified domain name for this Apache backend. Same like we can create entry like this. Now let's first configure the Apache server. Go to your Apache server and then install the package for Apache. namespace install space httpd space -y and hit enter. Now the package is installing. Wait for some time. After installing the package, start and enable the Apache service. Type the command systemctl space start space httpd. Now enable it and then add the firewall rule to open the port for HTTP. Now without the firewall. Type reload. After that, we need to create default index.html file for Apache web server. So type the command namespace slash var slash www slash html slash index.html. Here I am going to create the index file in Apache default document root. Now hit enter. And then here, type any content you want. Now Apache web server is configured. If I call this IP address from the browser means I can see this content. Next, I am going to configure this Apache server as a backend for reverse proxy. Now let's configure HAProxy for reverse proxy settings. First, we need to install the package for HAProxy. Now type this command to install the package for HAProxy. Now hit enter. Now the package is installing. Wait for some time. After installing the package, move to the following directory, cd space slash etc slash HAProxy. Now here you can see the default configuration file for HAProxy. Let's create new configuration file. So I will take the backup for this default configuration. Just I will rename the file. Now create new configuration in the same name haproxy.cfg. Now here create the entry as follows. Now create entry like this. Here we need to mention the IP address for this haproxy, which means the front end. And then in the backend, we need to mention the IP address for this Apache backend. Now save and close the file. Now start HAProxy service. And enable it. As you can see, in the configuration file, we have mentioned the port number 80. This is the default port number for HTTP protocol. So for that, we need to allow the firewall to open the port for HTTP. So type the command firewall-cmd space --- permanent space --- add --service equal to HTTP. And then reload it. Type reload. Now all thing is configured. Now open the browser. And then call the IP address for HAProxy. Now type the IP address for HAProxy. Now we can able to see the content in the Apache backend, which means the HAProxy just forward the request to Apache backend, and then the content from the Apache backend will be displayed here. So that's all about how to configure reverse proxy in HAProxy. Hope this video is helpful for you. Thank you for watching.